Okay, so let's try ARL 44 again, you know. Oldest tank in my garage, probably. That I didn't use for more than 4 years, not even once. But yesterday it was my first time, and now we'll do some more damage. It is still 7 match, you know. Not very good stuff. Map. Not my favorite map also. So where should I go, you know? Usually people with heavy tanks go in middle, and it is kind of locked down until somebody wins. So I will try it, you know. I will hold this side, and then I will try to actually exploit it. And who knows if some more tanks coming with me. Maybe I can do it immediately. But for start we will just try to hold this position if anybody tries to attack. Building nice little bush here. Okay, so immediately Art is spotted there. FE 3 or 4, no. Hopefully she's dead soon. So she wouldn't be so happy there if there wasn't backup. So good, MX 1357 is not here. So maybe I should progress after all. A little bit sooner, you know. Try to do some damage and points. There you go. Hit his fuel tank. Know what that means.
Enemy armor is damaged.
That was bad. So I realized my mistake and he... Oh. But Arty wants me now, you know. I realized my mistake, but this space armor did nothing to even... Well, I think he rolled even higher than he should, you know. Isn't that stupid, you know? Kind of he hit edge, but still, you know. Should he? Let me if that even splash me more. Driving is not so terrible for heavy tanking. KV-1 is much worse than for driving. guess I shouldn't worry that much for artillery, but MX-13 57 is still alive. That is quite worrying. I don't know hit points, but we can find out. Hit points, he has full hit points. Tiger 1, not hit there. Super Hellcat. Where is Super Hellcat? Super Hellcat is good. T-34 on good. What is the next? Test on good health. So I guess they can hold. But maybe we should go in middle and try some flanking shots. Just in case. Is that easy 8 or easy 3? That thing can be penetrated. Oh, there you go. That little nasty tank. That is really OP tank. Ooh. One shot for us here. Wow, that one shot from KV2, you know. He didn't miss. He didn't splash me. He penetrated fully. I need to check this armor. I know HE runs work a little differently now. Okay, that was barely shot, you know, I should give it more lead. Oh, I should switch to a G-Rans. It was enough. It was enough. I'm dead now. Dead now, maybe not yet. Well, we don't need AG. Kind of do, maybe against. Super kitty. We can pull help. We can pull help. Where is he? You know what you're doing, Billy? Why are you eating shells? Come on, one good HE shot. You just need that. Kind of wishing that Eagle will die now, so I can have one more shot. We take two rounds, but no. So I telling you, you know, this gun is good. You know, it is good. This tank works perfectly well like this. Just it is ugly, you know, with this gun. Continue. So first class mastery badge in this tank, top in damage in our team, in both teams, and we earn some good amount of credits, you know, and that is that. So thank you for watching and see ya.